All right.
Left home when I was three, and it didn't leave much for my mum and me. Just this old guitar and empty bottle of booze. Now I don't blame him, cause he ran and hid, but the meanest thing he ever did was before he left, he went and named me Sue. Well, we must have thought this was quite a joke. It got lots of laughs from lots of blokes. It seemed I had to fight my whole life through. Some bird would giggle and I'd get red. Some geezer would laugh and I'd kick him in the head. I tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. Well, I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fists got hard and my wits got keen. I'd roam from borough to hide my shame. But I made a vow to the moon and stars that I'd search the pubs and bars and kill that man that gave me that horrible name. Well, it was Isling turn in mid-July, and I just got there and my throat was dry. I thought I'd stop and have myself a pint. At the Open Anchor on Upper Street, there at a table playing snooker, was the dirty, crusty old dog that named me Sue. Well, I knew that codger was my own sweet dad from a worn-out picture that my mother had, and I knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and bald and grey and old, and I looked at him and my blood ran cold. And I said, "Watch out, my name is Sue, now you're gonna die." I gave him a Glaswegian kiss between the eyes, and he went down, but to my surprise, he came up with a snooker cue and smacked me across the nose. But I busted a chair right across his teeth, and we crashed through the door and into the street, kicking and punching in the dirt and the blood and the beard. I tell you, I fought other men, but I really can't remember when. It kicked like a donkey and bit like a crocodile. I heard him laugh, then I heard him cuss. He went for his gun and I pulled mine first. He stood there looking at me and I saw him smile. And he said, "Son, this world is rough, and if a man's gotta make it, it's gotta be tough. And I know I wouldn't be there to help you along." I gave you that name and I said goodbye. I knew you'd have to get tough or die, and it's that name that helped to make you strong. He said, "You just fought one hell of a fight, and I know you ain't me, and you got the right to kill me now, and I wouldn't blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in your guts and the spit in your eye, cause I'm the bloody wanker that named you Sue." I got all choked up and I threw down my gun, and I called him me dad and he called me his son, and I came away with a different point of view. And I think about him every now and then, every time I try, every time I win. If I ever have a son, I think I'm gonna name him anything but Sue. I still hate that fucking name.